How y'all doing? Okay? See, what I'm getting ready to do now is break down moves that people or styles, or styling I should say, that people always ask me or ask the Boogaloo members. What's the Spider-Man or how you do that? So what I'm doing now is just break down, you know, Spider-Man. Spider-Man style actually was made up by mistake, and Schizo from Motion Sickness actually named it Spider-Man. Okay, so Spider-Man is simple. But it's all about creativity. Again, thumbs, everything has to touch. Touch chest, again, to make it look like a spider, okay? Two spiders, and in sequence with the beat, or I don't have to pop it, I'm just flow with it. Bring it back up, bring it down. Take it right here, bring it down. Alright, here we're going to break down another style that everyone talks about is Sleepy Style. Sleepy Style, I created the move back in like 1997, 98 here in Vegas where I was doing the show Manhattan. I was in the dressing room playing around like always, and I was thinking like I was real tired, probably was, but the actual person who actually named that style I was doing was my homeboy Wicked from Footwork Fanatic. And, you know, he said, man, like you sleep, man, you should go that Sleepy Style. So that's what it became. The Matrix, I know everybody think, when I say Matrix, it's gotta be slow, but it's about the effects, you know what I'm saying? It's about how I speed it up. Shoulder, leg, out. Everything is quick, but it's to the beat of the music. Boom! Thank you. Matrix.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome Poppy.
Niggas, bitches, back and get it crackin'. Fuck the blood, fuck the poop, turn around and look. what happened.
What you working with?
I'm on some party click, we smoking drunk, ODB, buy money shit.
We got that shit.
So let me come and get it, cause I'm getting close for all the other fucking
licks coming.
Where the party at, you know how we act, once we buzz off that cognac.
What you wanna do?
Thank you. Thank you. in my hands. Something I've been thinking about it and saying. Woo! Cool, there's just no pain. A perfect relationship to maintain. But sometimes things just get out of hand. We all make mistakes, ain't no perfect human. Start from my little eye, pick up a pillow. Making up excuses to tie your hands. Then you wonder why things stay never the same. Then you try to rearrange, but you still never change. We'll see what I'm human. But when I wake up, ain't nothing but screaming, yelling, crying, throwing things at each other. Situation like this made me just wanna take a toss.
Oh!